On October 16, 2021, 22-year-old Emily Ferlazzo was murdered by her 41-year-old husband, Joseph Ferlazzo, during a vacation in Vermont. They were celebrating their first wedding anniversary. Joseph shot and killed Emily at some point during their celebration. Emily's family reported her missing, and her death was later confirmed, with the cause of death being multiple gunshot wounds to the head. Joseph admitted to killing Emily inside their camper, which was a bus they had converted into a living and traveling space. He was arrested and charged with first-degree murder and held without bond at the Northwest State Correctional Facility in St. Albans, Vermont. During his arraignment, his lawyer entered a plea of not guilty on his behalf, despite Joseph's initial admission of guilt. Joseph Ferlazzo is facing a charge of first-degree murder, and if convicted, he could potentially face a life sentence. Currently, there is no set date for the murder trial, but there was a motion hearing where his lawyers were granted approval to test the firearms found at the crime scene.